Hundreds of Arkansans are getting vaccinated now for hepatitis A after a Red Lobster employee in Fort Smith tested positive for the virus. The Arkansas Department of Health is now encouraging everyone who may have been experiencing symptoms to get care immediately. A hepatitis A vaccination clinic was held all day in Fort Smith today. The line was out the door. The Arkansas Department of Health says if you ate at Red Lobster in Fort Smith from July 19th to August 4th, then you should seek treatment.
It's just like the flu. With this particular hepatitis A, it can impact you quite a bit. So we just want to encourage folks to come and get their vaccine so they don't get sick.
The vaccine is being provided at no cost. ADH says the case appears to be related to travel outside of the state. So far, there have been 80 cases reported in Arkansas.